Hi, folks. Rattle Can Lou here. Getting ready to plunge a hole in the bottom. If I had a nickel for every time I've been asked, how do you put a hole in the bottom of the boat? Well, you can hit a rock, or you can do it precisely like we do here at Mike Miniger's Auto Body. Folks, what you'll witness today is not for sale publicly. It's not published in a book. We are just going to teach you via video. This will be the first in a long line of instructional videos that guys like Dave Sammons, Billy B, Dave Rankin, Maximus, they refuse to put this kind of video out. Not me, folks. I want you to learn. We'll be back in a second. Okay, folks, right here you'll see my main man, Monty. We've been working on this for a couple of hours now, so we didn't want to bore you with the details. But to get an exact measurement, you need two tape measures and a guy that knows math. Monty, I'm right at 92 and an eighth. No, it'd be a 16th. No, quit moving.
A 16th?
No, I'm at a half.
A half?
I can't
see
it.
From a 16th to a half.
Dude, you gotta quit arguing with me.
Get your freaking tape measure.
Where it goes first. Monty, don't. I'm the boss. Oh, now I'm at 33 and there's one, two, three little lines.
Three little lines?
Little lines. I don't know if it's
three little lines that go halfway across or three little lines that go. Three little short lines and three little long lines.
They're a little bit of all of it. Anyway, folks, this is how you start it out. We'll get exact off the video camera, but you'll notice we plumb bob, make sure we're in the center of the boat, and then, boy, that's accurate. Now I'm at 34 and three quarters. But I think that's going to be right where we need it.
It's a long hole anyway.
Cut. We've got some work to do. Okay, folks, this is where it gets a little hairy, okay? That's why you don't see any of these videos. This is really, really dangerous work. My worker bee here is all suited up in leathers, okay? That's very, very important. You know Speedboat Racer and the prerequisite eyewear, headgear, leathers, we got it all. We want to be safe. Okay, folks, Monty, fire it up.
Finished up, boss.
Holy mackerel. That was almost a half a night job.
Perfect.
Look at that freaking hole. Dude, you are getting so good. That's so much better than the last one.
It's that bear carving at home I'm doing.
Are you carving bears at home? I'm petting kitty cats at home. Holy mackerel, Monty, that's nice. I sure wish you guys wouldn't have left the beer can on the customer's boat.
I'm not busy.
Oh, you're shaking the bush, huh, boss? That's great. Well, John Lane, one successful hole. Now, you are buying the beer for these boys. I can't afford them. Folks, that's how you put a hole in the bottom of a boat if you don't want to use rocks, right there. We'll chat later.